Traveling Stage's first virtual program for the Caribbean Dance Party live. If you are just joining us, get yourself settled. Make sure you grab some water because we will be dancing, so we want to stay nice and hydrated. If you have some sunglasses, grab those because I hear it's really bright and sunny in the Caribbean today. You're also going to want to see if you can find a broom handle or a broom or some sort of stick because we are going to be doing the limbo today. So, I'll give you a couple seconds to go find some sunglasses, go find a limbo stick, get some water, and then we'll be up and running really soon. Stay tuned! Joining us, welcome to the Traveling Stage's first virtual program. This is Caribbean Dance Party Live. Okay, so before we get started, there's a couple things you can grab. Make sure you have some water, just in case you get thirsty during our little dance section. If you have some sunglasses, go and grab those as well. It's going to be really sunny and bright in the Caribbean today. Also, if you have a broomstick or a broom handle, go ahead and grab it. This is going to be our limbo stick later on, okay? All right, we'll be going to the Caribbean in 1 minute, so get ready. Here we go. Hello, and welcome to the Traveling Stage's first virtual program. This is Caribbean Dance Party Live. I'm your guest artist, Tyrell, and I am so excited to be leading you in this Caribbean Dance Party today. If you are new to the Traveling Stage, welcome. We're so excited to have you. Okay, so before we get started, let's make sure we have all the things we need. If you have sunglasses, you can grab those. Make sure you have some water so that you can stay hydrated. And if you have a broom handle or a broomstick, we're going to use that to do the limbo later on. Okay? All right. So first things first, I think it's really important that we remind ourselves that today is all about fun and we want to really use our creative imagination and enjoy this tropical vacation we're going to create wherever you are. If you're in your kitchen, your dining room, living room, bedroom, basement, wherever you are, I want you to make sure that you make this the most tropical experience you can. Okay, so the first thing we have to do is get to the Caribbean. So I think it's important that we all create our own little personal airplane so that we can get there. So first, we better buckle up. Safety first. Okay, now let's all engage our wings. Take a deep breath. Bend our knees and take off. Soaring high into the sky. Look at all those beautiful clouds. Oh, I can start to see the snow melting down there. That must mean we're getting to somewhere warmer, because I hear it's really warm in the Caribbean. Oh, I'm starting to see the water change into crystal blue waters. Oh, the water is so blue. Can't wait to go swimming in those waters. Do you see the sand? Oh, look at that sand. It's going to be perfect for dancing on the beach today. Okay, I feel the temperature getting warmer, so I think we're close. I think it's time we land. Ready? Deep breath in. And land. Oh, nice landing, everybody. Okay, disengage your wings. Unbuckle your seatbelt. Shake it off, because that was a long flight. Now, let's put our sunglasses on, because when we step out of this airplane, it's probably going to be really sunny. Ready? Here we go. Oh, doesn't that feel nice? Do you guys feel the warmth of the sun? It's so bright, and look up at the sky. Oh, it's so blue. There's barely a cloud to be seen. I am so excited to be here. It's so nice and warm. We are gonna have a great time. So first things first, we should probably put on some sunscreen. Wanna protect our skin from that warm sun. So grab your sunscreen, put it on, let's lather it up, and let's make sure that our arms are nice and covered. Oh yeah. Get that neck, get behind the ears. Don't forget your nose. Okay, perfect. Does everyone have their sunscreen on? Excellent job. Okay, so now that we're here in the Caribbean, let's take a look at this beach and what do we see? Tell me what you see here on the beach in the Caribbean. Palm trees, very good. There's definitely some palm trees over there. And I think I see some coconuts on those palm trees. What else do you see? The ocean, that's right. That is the ocean, and look at those waves. That gives me an idea. Maybe we should go surfing. What do you think? Oh, I think that's a great way to start off our vacation in the Caribbean with a little surfing lesson. Okay, so first things first, we should probably stretch before we surf because this is a big physical activity. So let's take our arms, stretch them all the way up to the sky. And bring them back down, bend your knees one more time, stretch them all the way up to the sky, and bring them back down, shake those arms out. Okay, let's all take our right hand, bring it behind our head, and let's stretch using our left hand, stretching out our shoulder, because we got to use these arms to swim that surfboard out. Oh yes, okay, other side. Bring that left arm behind your head. Take that right arm, stretch it out. Get that shoulder nice and warm. Okay, perfect. All right, now let's twist our back a little bit. Maybe we can stretch our legs so that they're nice and strong when we're standing on that surfboard trying to keep our balance. Okay, now no surfing lesson would be complete without some surfing music. How about that? Okay, here we go. All right, so first things first, we're going to take our surfboard out into the water and we are going to swim out there. Ready? Yeah! Oh, that water is so warm and blue. If you look down to the side, can you see some fish swimming below you? Maybe a sea turtle or two? All right, let's keep swimming. Okay. Now, you're going to sit on your surfboard, and we're going to look behind us. I think I see a wave coming. Okay, ready? Paddle out as fast as you can, and on my count, we're going to jump on our surfboard. Ready? 3, 2, 1, surf! Whoa! Do you have your balance? How's that wave?
love.
Oh, yeah. And into the water! Wow, friends, that was some good surfing. I think you did such a good job. We should probably do that two more times. Okay, grab your surfboard. Ready? Here we go. Swimming on out. What else do you see in the ocean? Oh, very nice, friends. Okay, ready? Sitting on our board. Oh, I see a really big wave coming. This is gonna be a really good one. Ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa, this one's a little bit rockier. You gotta really bend your knees and find that balance. Oh yeah, you're doing such a good job. Hold on for 3, 2, 1, oh! Great job, you guys. Did your surfboard go all the way back onto the beach? You guys are pros, so proud of you. Okay, here we go, let's surf one more time. Ready? On our surfboard, here we go. Swimming on out. Making sure we're getting nice and far out so we can really catch a really good wave, okay? Last wave, here we go. All right, I see it coming, ready? Swimming, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa! Oh, you guys are doing such a good job. Look at that wave curling up right behind you. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, great job, my friends. That was such a good surf lesson. All righty, let's shake it out. Maybe shake the sand and the water out of our hair. I see something out in the ocean. What do you guys see? Oh, man. Could it be a family of sharks? If it is, maybe we should sing and dance with them. What do you think? I have a feeling that a lot of you know this song and a lot of you know the dance, so let's dance and sing along. How about a little baby shark? Let's do it. Here we go. Do you hear that sound? That's the sound of the sharks coming closer. Oh no! Do you know the dance? If you do, dance along with me. If you don't, just follow along. Ready? Other side. Other side.
Baby shark. Mommy shark. Other side. Mommy shark. Mommy shark.
Get big for dad. Here we go. Oh, good job. Look at those sharp teeth.
Daddy shark. Grandma shark.
Good job, everybody.
Grandma shark.
Here comes Grandpa.
Grandpa shark. Grandpa shark.
Let's go,
Grandpa.
Oh, make that shark fit on top of your head. Oh, yeah. Grandpa shark.
Let's go,
let's go. Oh, no, run away. Run. Wow, good job, you guys. That was so fun. Thank you so much for dancing Baby Shark with me. You guys were excellent dancers. Okay. If you are feeling a little thirsty, now's a really great time to grab a drink of water. And then I think it's time to have a little beach dance party, don't you think? I think so. Okay, let's grab some water. Mmm, so good. Okay, I'm gonna put my sunglasses back on and you can too, because it's so sunny here on the beach. All right, so let's learn some fun dance moves that we can do here on the beach all together. Now, these are going to be some fun dance moves that you might have never learned before that are from the Caribbean nations. We're going to do some bomba and some plena. We're going to do some samba, a little bit of salsa. We're just going to have a really good time. So you have lots of energy, make really big moves, put a big smile on your face, and remember, we're feeling that warm sun on our face. Okay, here we go. We're going to start with a really fun move. We're going to roll our hands like this in a circle. Yes, that's right. And let's roll them the other way just to practice. Okay, good. So what we are going to do is we're going to start with our right foot. So if you're watching on your screen, I'm like a mirror to you, so you can follow along with me, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to start with our right leg, and we're going to go step, bring that foot in together, step, bring that foot in together. Then we're going to go the other way with our left leg. Step, feet together. How are we doing? Let's do that one more time. Ready? Step, feet together. Step, feet together. Other way, together. Away, together. Excellent job, my friends. When you're doing that, you're going to roll your arms like this, and that's going to lead us towards the direction we're traveling. Okay? So we're going to use our right foot and go. One, two, three, four. Switching sides. Five, six, seven, eight. You guys are doing a great job. One more time. Ready? Step together, step, touch, step together, step, touch. Excellent work. Next step we're going to do, we're going to start with our feet together. Okay? We're going to take our right leg, we're going to go out, and we're going to bend our knees and bounce and bring them back together. So let's pretend that we're standing on a nice cool patch of sand, and when we step over on our right side, the sand is a little hotter, and we want to get our foot right back where it was. Hot sand. Oh, very good. One more time. Ready? Hot sand. Oh, so good, friends. We're going to do the same thing on our left side. So you're going to step out on your left foot. Whoa, hot sand. And bring it back into the center. One more time. Ready? Whoa, hot sand. Bring that foot back in. Okay, so now whenever we step out, our arms are going to swing out, and then they're going to swing back in. Swing out, and then swing back in. Okay? So we're going to start with our right foot. We're going to go out, hot sand. Oh, excellent job. Let's try that again. Ready? Hot sand, so good. Okay, friends, let's put these two moves together. So we're going to start with our rolls, and then our little bomba and plena move, okay? Here we go. One, two, ready, go. Step together, step together, step together, step together. Then you're gonna step out. One, together, two, together. How are we doing out there? Oh, maybe one more time? Okay, let's do it. Ready? One, two, ready, go. One, two, other side. One, two, we step out. Hot sand. Hot sand. So good, my friends. To finish off this little phrase, we're gonna do our little arm circles, but we're gonna do them up above our head, and we're gonna turn in a circle. One, two, three, four. How do we do? Should we do that one more time? So we're spinning our arms in a circle. One, two, three, four. Excellent work. And if you missed which direction we're going, we're pushing our right shoulder back and turning around towards our right side. Okay, let's put all of those moves together. Ready? One, two, ready, go. Step together, other side. Step out, hot sand, turn around. Two, three, four. How'd we do? Oh, I bet we did really good. Let's try it again. Ready? One, two, ready, here we go. Step together, boom, boom, plena, out. And out. Turn around. Two, three, four. Oh, excellent job, friends. Should we try just that much with music? Oh, I thought you might want to do that. Okay, let me get our song nice and ready. Here we go. You can clap to get started. Party around. Do a little shimmy. Oh, yeah. Okay, ready? Here we go, friends. Five, six, seven, go.
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake your body line.
What's that?
Shake, 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 Sinora, shake it all the time.
Wow, friends.
Work, Sinora.
You did such a good line. Job. Let's do that again. Ready? Two Sinora, times in a row. Here we go.
My girl's name is Sonora.
Another way.
I tell you, friends, I adore
hot sand.
When she dances, oh,
brand. Turn around.
She's a hurricane.
Oh, let's do it again. Ready, go. Other side.
Okay.
Hot sand.
You jump in the line.
Yes, sir, go.
Okay. I believe you jump
in
the line.
Wow. That was so good, friends. I'm so impressed with you. Are you having a good time? Oh, good. I'm so glad. Okay. Let's do that one more time, just talking it through so you really know the moves, and then I'm gonna give you a few more. Okay, so just a reminder of what these moves are. We start on our right foot and go step together, other side. Very nice. Step out, swing your arms together. Step out, and then we go around in a circle. Very nice. Excellent work, team. Now, here's our next moves, okay? You're going to take your hands, you're going to push them flat, and you're going to push, okay? So you push them this way, you're going to push them this way. So after we go around in a circle, we're going to go to our right side again. So we're going to push our hands this way. Our footwork is going to be the same as it is when we roll our arms. So step together, other side, step together. You guys are doing an amazing job. I can't believe how good you are. Okay, so every time we step out, you're gonna push your hands, and then when you step together, you're gonna bring your hands in, okay? Let's practice that a few times. Step together, excellent work. Other side, ready? Step together, that looks pretty good. Let's try again, ready? Here we go. Step together, other side, step together, awesome work. After that, we are going to take our foot out and do the same outs and ins that we did before, the little hot stands. This time, instead of swinging our arms, we're gonna take our hands out like this. So put your palms down and then flip them upside down so that your palms are facing the ceiling. You're going to lift them up and then you're gonna put hands in your imaginary pockets, okay? Lift it up, pockets. Lift it up, pockets. You got it. As you do this, you're gonna bounce twice. Bounce, bounce, pockets. Bounce, bounce, pockets. Very good. Okay, let's go over that section right now. Starting with our little pushes. Ready? We go. Push together, other side. Here comes our bounces. Bounce, together. That was excellent work. Let's do that one more time. Ready? Step together, step. Bounce, bounce, pockets. Wow, you guys are doing an excellent job. Okay, let's see if we remember the first part and then we'll put it together with the second part. Okay, here we go. Starting with our rolling arms and our step together step. One, two, ready, go. Step together. Looking good. Stepping out. Swing in a circle. Let's do that again. Ready? One, two, three. Other side. One, two, three. Step out. One and two. Turning in a circle. Five, six, seven. We push. One, two, three, four. Other side. Double bounce. Together. Double bounce. Again, we go. One, two. Other side, one, two, three, four. Double bounce together. Oh, excellent work, friends. You're doing such a good job. Should we try that with the music? I thought you might say that. Let's do it. Here we go, friends. Remembering, when the music starts, you can just party around the house, do a little shake. If you're doing this with friends or your brothers and sisters, your parents, your grandma, your grandpa, your aunt, your uncle, whoever you're doing this with, you can dance around with them wherever you are. Okay, ready, friends? Here we go. Grab some water if you're thirsty. Oh yeah. You guys look so great out there. Ready?
Shake your body liner.
That was such good work. I am so proud of you. Are you having a good time? Oh, I'm so glad. Okay, let's do that again with the music. You guys are doing an amazing job. Here we go. remembering that you want to dance it out with your friends, your neighbors, through the windows. Give a wave. Oh yeah. Ready, here we go. One, two, ready, go.
Shake, shake, shake.
Oh yeah.
Shake your body like.
Sing it out.
Shake, shake, shake,
Sinora,
shake it all the time.
Go again.
Work, 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 Sinora, work your body liner.
That's it.
Work, work, work,
go to Sinora,
work it all the time.
Let's push.
My girl's name is Sinora.
Way.
I tell you, friends, I have
double bounce.
And when she dances, oh,
brother, hey.
She's a hurricane in all kinds of
ways.
Jump in the line, lock your body on time.
Okay,
ready,
I
bounce.
Believe you, jump in the line, lock your body on time.
Let's okay. Do that one more time.
I believe you, jump in the line, lock your body on time.
Okay,
double
I
bounce.
Believe you, jump in the line, lock your body on time.
Yay!
Shake, Sinora.
Oh, friends, that is such a good job. If you want to do this dance after this is over, the song is called Jump in the Line. So you can find that anywhere you listen to music, and you'll be able to do this dance as much as you want. Have your own Caribbean dance party. Okay, we're gonna do that one more time, friends. And then I think it's time for some limbo, don't you? Okay, here we go. Let's do that dance one more time. Ready? Here we go. Ready? Dance it out. Dance with your family. Your couch a little shimmy. If your neighbors are watching, you can give them a little wave. Ready? Here we go.
Shake, Sinora. Shake your body liner.
Shake,
Sinora. Shake it all the time.
Go again.
Work, Sinora. Work your body liner.
Spin.
Work,
we're on a circle.
Sinora. Work it all the time.
Push.
My girl's name is Sinora.
Other way.
I tell you, friends, I adore
her. Double bounce.
And when she dances, oh brother.
Other side.
She's a hurricane in all kinds of
ways.
Jump in the line.
Back all right.
Time.
Okay.
Double bounce.
I believe you. Jump in the line. Lock your body in time.
One more time. Here we go. Push it out.
You. Jump in the line. Lock your body in time.
Okay.
Double bounce.
Jump in the line. Lock your body in time.
Whoa.
Let's dance it out.
Shake,
oh, yeah.
Sinora. Shake your body line. Whoa. Shake, Sinora. Shake your body line.
Ah, great job, friends.
Whoa.
You guys did an excellent job. Okay, now we're going to do some limbo so we can take our sunglasses off because we don't want them to fall off while we're doing this. Okay, now, if you have family members or brothers or sisters you're doing this with, this is an excellent time to grab them to help you, okay? I'm here by myself, so I'm going to grab my broom handle, or if you have a broom or a mop handle, any stick will do. And then I'm going to use my two imaginary friends, these stools, okay? So you can set up your own little limbo area if you want. Remember, be safe, have your parents help you set it up, or maybe they can hold the stick for you. Okay, so limbo, if you've never played before, here's the game. You're gonna try and go underneath the stick by bending backwards, hinging your hips without falling backwards or over. It's a little tricky dance we're gonna try and do, but don't worry, have fun. So you can start with the stick as high as you want, and then the goal is to bring the stick lower and lower and lower to see if you can still get under. What a fun game. Okay, so I'm gonna start with my stick here on top of the stools, and then if I'm feeling really adventurous, I'm gonna bring it down to here. Whew, wish me luck, team. Okay, in between your limbo tries, I want you to do some of the moves we just learned in our dance party, whether it's rolling your arms, doing some pushes, doing some bomba and plena, or if you just wanna shimmy and shake, that's okay too. Okay, friends, we're gonna do this limbo to a little song called Hot, 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 because in the Caribbean, we're feeling hot, hot, hot in this weather. Here we go.
Ole, ole,
oh, yeah.
Ole, ole.
Okay, friends, ready? Let's start by dancing a little bit to get ready to limbo. Here we go, party! Hey, give me a little shimmy. Okay, I'm gonna go first so you can see how this works, and then you can go after me, ready? Here I go. Wish me luck. Oh, how'd I do? The stick's still here. That means I didn't fall backwards or touch the stick. Okay, your turn. I'll dance. I'll cheer you on. Ready? Go for it. Oh, yeah. Keep bending those knees. Get that head under. Yeah, you did it. Good for you. Okay, let's try again. I'm gonna go, then you're gonna go. Ready?
Woo!
Here we go. Wow! Woo, that was getting tougher. Okay, friends, it's your turn. Ready? I'll cheer you on. One, two, ready, go, let's go. Yes, get into that limbo stick. Yeah, good work. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time at this height, and then I'm gonna lower it, and you can try lowering it too. Woo, okay, ready, here I go. Oh, I did it. Woo, okay, your turn, ready? Go for it. Oh, you got it. Yeah! Good job, team! And if you hit the limbo stick, that's okay. Just try again. Okay, let's see if I can do it a little bit lower. Woo! Wish me luck, team. This is gonna be tricky. Alrighty. If you wanna go with me, you do that. If you wanna wait till I'm done, you do that too. Oh, this is really low. I don't know if I can do this. Woo, here we go, ready? Wish me luck. Oh. Woo! I'll try it one more time. Ready? Oh! Just barely made it. How did you do? Let's see. Ready? You go. Wow! You're so limber. I can't believe it. Okay, let's do one more time. For my last limbo, I'm gonna put it a little bit higher. Just so I can have one little last good go. All right, let's all do this one together. Ready, final dance. Hey, shake it out. Oh yeah. Okay, ready, we're gonna go right into this little stick all together. One, two, ready, go. Yeah, you did it. Oh, friends, I'm so proud of you. Did you have fun? Oh my goodness, friends, did you have a good time? I had the best time here on our little Caribbean dance party vacation. You guys danced so well, and your surfing skills, I can't even believe it. It's like you're professional. Thank you so much for tuning into our Caribbean Dance Party Live. We are so happy to be bringing you this programming on a virtual platform. If you want to know when the next time we're doing a program like this is, or what other interactive and virtual programs we're going to be having to offer soon, you can check us out at travelingstage.com. That's travelingstage.com. You can check us out on Facebook at The Traveling Stage, on Instagram at Traveling Stage, or you can follow us on Twitter at The Trav Stage. That's The T-R-A-V Stage. And we'll post everything coming up for you guys to tune into and enjoy while you're at home. Again, thank you so much for joining us. I hope you had a really great time, and we'll see you again soon. On that note, let's dance it off. Here we go. Thank you so much, friends. We'll see you soon. She's hot. Bye-bye. You're hot. He's hot. She's hot.